Happy New Year! Are you ready to have an amazing 2018? I know I am, and this is what I'm gonna do to make sure I make it happen. Hi everyone, this is Jimmy Valencia from Ibiza, and I'm super ready to start this brand new year. I come supercharged with a brand new look, and I'm here to share with you my five new positive living habits that I'm gonna implement to make sure that my 2018 is even better than my 2017. Well, my 2017 was super cool. I can only be super grateful for everything that I achieved during the past year. This amazing house, amazing friendships, great project. But I've always had this unpleasant, strange, horrible feeling inside of me. I've always felt that I can do much more. For some reason, I felt that I myself was holding myself back and that I wasn't running at my full potential. So I've had to sit down during the beginning of this new year to make sure I point at things that I wasn't happy with to make sure it doesn't happen again during this new year. So these are my five new habits that I've started implementing already to make sure 2018 is amazing. Number one, I'm going to make sure that I draw a clear line between my professional life and my personal life. The thing is, when you work from home and everything is based on the computer, it's too easy to get distracted, isn't it, right? The kitchen is right there, the phone is right there, people call you, just get the car, go anytime, you start working anytime, you finish work anytime, and that is just not working for me. Having 12 hours or spending 14 hours at home where personal working time is a bit of a blur, it's not working for me. So I'm gonna make sure I work whatever hours I decide, whatever days I decide during the week, and fully focus on working during those days. So if a personal curiosity comes up, a video, a phone call, an opportunity, a drink, a birthday, I'm gonna have to start saying no if they happen to be where I've scheduled myself to be working. Which brings me to habit number two, minimize personal distractions. For example, this bad boy is going to be on flight mode most of the day because I can't just be running to the phone every time I hear ding and I just get distracted and everything is on hold, right? Every time I get an email notification on my computer and I get distracted and I try to reply that email right there and then. So I leave everything else that I was doing on hold and I give that new stimulus a freaking priority, so that's not what is gonna happen from now on. So phone on fly mode, email batching, snacking at the right time, everything at the right time, and if I'm working, I'm working, and no distractions. Habit number three, on 2018, I'm gonna start focusing on quantity more than in quantity. What does that mean? Does it mean that I'm gonna start putting it out there and I'm not gonna be as professional as I've been before? No, I just feel that I need to make more things happen. And sometimes perfectionism gets on the way of actually getting things done. I believe more, well, I've come to learn recently that progress is more important than perfection. So I'm gonna start moving more things along. For example, this video blog, I did not feel like doing it today, but I felt that I had to do it so next week I can do something else. Otherwise, I would have been stuck on this one idea of doing this vlog, right? Phone calls, going out, meetings, ideas, talk to people, let's do something more. And by putting so much more content out there, I'm meeting much more people and getting myself out there much more often, I'm gonna get much more experience. And that in return is gonna benefit me in the quality of my work, my professionalism and everything else. So quantity over quality, because I believe the quality will come when I produce all that many work, all that much work. Habit number four for 2018, read and write every day, even if it's just a little bit. I really benefit from writing a little bit in the mornings, just checking out my passion planner, check what the hell I'm supposed to do the day. If not, find a purpose for the day, check out the goals I've already set myself previously to see if I'm aligned with them, and read, come on, just external ideas, read blogs, books, whatever. I need that extra input, otherwise I feel that I get too caught up on my own world and on my own rubbish. Plus, I leave the house always supercharged when I've learned something new that I've read in the morning. I've got something else to talk about when I'm with my friends or whatever, right? And habit number five, every day I'm gonna make sure I do something that gets me closer to a personal goal of mine. In this case, is learning French. And I guess you can find your own and visualize it for your own personal goal. But I think it's super important to have a project that excites us and every day do something. Something, 5 minutes. That's, we don't have to study for 2 hours every day, but do something every day that will get us closer to that personal goal. Every day I'm gonna study, I'm gonna make a phone call, I'm gonna listen to the radio, I'm gonna watch a movie on YouTube or whatever, read a book in French. So I'm learning and I'm constantly on that awesome vibration that will get me closer to my personal project. Well, there you go, guys. Those are my five new habits that I'm gonna start implementing this year to make sure 2018 is amazing. Obviously, I haven't invented anything new. You probably knew some of them already, but what is the difference between some people out there and me is that I'm gonna make sure I'm going to stick with them, all right? I will definitely do a follow-up video to see how I'm getting on and to share with you how I'm getting on. But right now, I just want to find out what is it that you are gonna be doing at the beginning of this year to make sure that 2018 is great. So please share with me in the comments and let me know, all right?